Hello, Moisties. And Bush Pigs. Welcome to the Hornets Nest.
面白そう。
What's up, Moist Gang?
Oh yeah, Friday.
I mean, really, it could be any day. If you're in a place where you can't go out, what does it matter? Watch the video clip for that tune if you get a time. If you get time, it's revolting. Rick James, up in this bitch. He must have got some money out of that shit. He's in it lots, and he's singing as well. I think he plays guitar. Rick James, fuck your couch. Anyway, it's Friday here in the Hornet's Nest. Welcome, friends. I can see some old people in the chat complaining about being old. I feel ya. Perhaps the Hornet's Nest needs an injection of young moistness to make us feel not so old. But well-seasoned professionals, us we. Anyway, without further ado, got to start things off right. Got to start things off with the sounds of Mr. Peshay. But of course, Oh, hi.
Yes.
Nixa Fox has had a full-on week. Will Lyons wants someone to fuck him. Any volunteers? Guero de los Mundos. Buenos días, ¿cómo está? Bienvenidos. Air Frishung, how's it going? JBL, Nixa, who else? Oh, Roxanne, work up without an alarm. Welcome to my life. Привет, как дела?
Yeah.
wasn't going to do this tonight. I think I'm going to play some vinyl. From some brand new Peshay into some brand old Peshay. I might have to have a little dig. And ladies, I don't mean that kind of dig. You dig? I might have to dip back in to the black crack and see what I can pull out. That's on a vibe like this. Oh, Mr. Peshay. I might just turn Serato view off if I'm not using Serato. Know about this record, I'm glad that I'm the one who's introducing you to it. This is the fabulous Switch by Mr. Peshay. Oh, hello, Copycat. I forgot to say hello to you. So nice to have you with us. So look at this, it's like intro number two. We're gonna change directions drastically of what I planned on doing. There's definitely a cafe vibe for this intro. Look at those crackles. I've played this record so many freaking times. I think this came out in about the year 2000. On this label, Blu. Can you see? Mr. Sinister. Yes, Majik. Melbourne Town, Lockdown Part 3, oh snap. If you're just joining us, welcome. I am L Hornets playing some pretty smooth records right now. I might dip into the stuff that you don't really hear, the smoother, jazzier sounds of drum and bass from yesteryear. Smooth and moist. We'll be right back. a group called Solid State. I believe Jungle DJ Dexterous was part of Solid State. They had a cool label called State of the Art Recordings. There's definitely some sounds like cops and robbers music almost. I do love it. Some vintage London Electricity for you. That Solid State tune was called He Who Lives in Fear. Wow, that was all the way back in 1998, just a little while ago. Kevin says, love these vibes, but it's hard to find mixes or sets of this stuff. I do agree. I think Marky has probably done quite a few. I don't know what number that Hospital Records are up to. I'm sure it's 200 plus releases, but this is number 15. That gives you an idea of how far back this goes. When there was two members of London Electricity, Chris Goss and Tony Coleman together, made some wonderful records. TSYM6ALIUK. That's an easy one.
That's an easy one.
Welcome. kind of call these tunes, like before and after tunes. Holy shit. By Peshay on a fantastic label called Pivotal Entertainment. Originals by the quartet Pivotal. If you want to hear records like this, look for this label. They put out some cool stuff. Does kind of go on and on. but it's cool as hell. Cool as ice. I'm going to play some really, really cool records now. They're all really cool. Hannah Etta is along for the moist, mystical journey through the hornet's nest. If you're thinking about getting up and having a dance, now's a good time.
We may find that in the space beyond us, beyond the stars, there are worlds like ours.
Morning, Curly. Tuesday night tune. Mr. Sinister was talking about the Hyde Park Hotel. It was a fantastic drum and bass night in Perth at a small pub in the northern suburbs, and we used to play this kind of stuff every Tuesday. Welcome to Kaya DJ. Easy rolls, easy rolls, easy rolls. Never get older. Easy roll for a smoother groove. Spencer J's in the house. What up? It's the Hornet's Nest. It's a Friday afternoon, evening, morning. I'm just kind of jazzing it out with the fantastic drum and bass vibes. Gush, I have pictures. Hello, Loose Wires. How you doing? For your ear. Start on this rhythm. Saturday Night Roller, Shy FX, 1997. This is the Saturday Night Roller on a Friday. Shy FX. Maximum Rave Light Show right now. Should get a smoke machine, shouldn't I? Oh, a big good evening to Bazaar in the chat. Smoke machine, I definitely need a smoke machine. I would never need to go out ever again. Some more moving shadow business for you. Moving shadow got so much of my money. You see, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all moving shadow. I definitely gave them a little bit of money too. Maybe we should play this from the beginning. Ladies, are you with me? Crackle, crackle. Why not? Such a beautiful record. I actually just brought it in from the middle, because that middle breakdown is delicious. But let's take it from the edge. Sounds of Jay Magic and Kathy Brown. Of course, Love Is Not a Game. My records so well that they're all exactly where I thought they were. This is a new thing. What a delicious rhythm. Stop asking me to turn it up. You turn it up. My volume is set perfectly.
20th century and in the 1990s, we have to still go the same bullshit route that other artists have had to go to get acceptance.
Actually, hang on, here you go. There you go. There's a little bit more heat for your demanding South of the River ass.
Some of these guys will never make a dime. Some of these guys will be poor and die alone. But in the process, they've been the true renegades. And the true rebels always walk alone anyway.
Hey, Sonny, I bought this record at Collector's Corner on Swanston, I think it was. Does that record store still exist in Melbourne? Oh, some great tunes in there. Definitely 6 o'clock in the morning. This fantastic record is Retro by Easy Rollers. Fine selection. A fine vintage nose, according to Haydo. I do agree. It's a long record, I must admit. I think that it's on 33, so it goes for about 9.5 minutes. Easy Rollers, Retro. I believe that was 1996. Let's take the needle off the record, and the drum beat goes like 1997. Nosola14 says, can you play Tough at the Top, please? I can look for Tough at the Top. Whether I can play it or not is another story. I will look for it. While we enjoy one of my favorite liquid funk records from someone who doesn't make bloody music anymore, Ricky Sonix, aka Blu Sonix, had a couple of cool releases and then called it quits. This one is on Al Fogey's Futuristic Blues. It's my favorite release on that label ever. It's called This Feeling. Blu Sonix. This has got the most amazing Rhodes piano solo in it. I might start swinging my handbag around when it hits that bit. I think it's coming now. You ready? Perhaps that gives you some indication of how many moving shadow records I have, because I only got halfway through them trying to find what I'm looking for. Sure, I'm missing some. I can't find the vocal mix. You get the original. Just sing it yourself. You know the words.
You know, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for us to present something to you that we feel strongly about.
Respect, Joe Tough Guy. Thank you. Says the first time I heard the bass line in the Origin Unknown remix of this tune, he almost shot his pants. I'm sure you mean shat your pants, but anyway. Rumor has it that Bad Company sampled that bass line to create the 9. Singing. just jumped into the Hornet's Nest. Welcome, friend. I am a Hornet from some drum and bass group. Playing vinyl tonight, the jazzier, smoother side of things. Just for Mr. Sinister.
It's time to present to you something strong.
Fam, are you fucking mad, bruv? Pulling a stop start on that right now. I'm Angela says, this tune is so filthy, when my boss walked over, I switched to porn. Respect. Wes is up in this piece. Good morning, fully moist Wes. Easy Rollers, Tough at the Top, the Origin Unknown remix. Dutty, 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 stinking remix, that one. Rumor has it that the bass line that you just heard in the middle was sampled by Bad Company to create the 9. Don't quote me. Let's get a little bit moody now. Knows this record. This is from the Travel in Silence EP on Subtitles. yo, Mary Stems, what up? Mystical, mysterious, Mr. Jonny L. The Bells. On Jonny L's label called Piranha, who Wes has said Piranha Records was low-key great. It was a very moody, paranoia-inducing records, but I loved all of them. And I love Jonny L's records. They're just so unique, and he has such a long and coloured past in drum and bass. Right all the way back to tunes that sound like this. Jonny L, I'm Leaving, XL Recordings, 1990, I'm going to guess, 94. Doesn't say. Someone tell me. I feel like that was 1994. Big, big, amazingly clever record. But check this. Can you see? XL Recordings, obviously when he was signed to XL, but very rare for XL to put an artist full logo on the back rather than the classic XL Recordings logo. He made some cool tunes, some very, very different records. I'm going to play my favourite. That's a tough call, actually. One of my favourites from Jonny L. From The Edge. Because he sings in it.
I know we could be happy if we tried. Try to realize, why do we take this slowly, you and I, we can't say goodnight.
Last album, he sang on pretty much every single tune. I forget the name of the record. It's on Spearhead by memory. Very, very different, but worth looking up. So this is on Metalheads called Synchronize. Serious. This is how I feel. I can't do it. I gotta just do a stop start. Conflict. This is how I feel. Did I do an all conflict mix? Yes, I did. I think it's on my L Hornet Mixcloud account. We'll be right back.
something.
Remix Ram Trilogy. Classic Ram Trilogy Records, Superfly. Huggy Bear is on the other side. I'll play that next if you want. I quite like flipping records and playing both sides. Huggy Bear was the more jump-up-y sounded one. Like an Amen sort of thing. Similar drums to this original version of Titan. Anyway, this is Ram Trilogy Titan, one of the best drum and bass tunes in history. Are you ready? We'll be right back. So if you're wondering why my mixing is a little bit sketchy, is I've got some digital delay on the speakers I can hear, so I'm kind of trying to mix in headphones as well, and it's about like 3 milliseconds ahead. Very hard. But we shall persevere. Kratos has got it turned up to expert level. It kind of feels like that, to be honest. Oh, geez. So the next record I'm bringing in from the Edge, because she's a little warped. Yeah, it's got a little woo, a wobbly egg in the Edge. And also, I'm a little bit hungry, and I'm eating some absolute trash right now. I thought I'd share with you. Pringles, but, however, they are salted egg flavour Pringles from Malaysia. Malaysia, Singapore, Hong Kong, they love the salted egg. Pringles threw their hat in the ring and made a salted egg Pringle, and I had to buy some and try it. Don't knock the salted egg until you've tried it, okay? Guai lol. They're really good. Keelan, if you want some, come and get them, because I've got 6 packets of the damn things. And you can only get them from Costco, 6 packs at a time. But I will donate you a packet if you want to try them. I don't know where you live, Keels, but I'm down near ECU, Mount Lawley, so if you want to come by and get yourself some Pringles, be my guest. Keelan is in Ashby. I feel like that's somewhere I've never been. I feel like that's somewhere that did not exist when I left Australia. Wanneroo. Yeah, hard pass. This one, the sounds of Matrix and Danny J, Vertigo. It's a Nose rhythm. You ready? We'll be right back. was sitting on the floor. DHK92, Matrix and Danny J, Vertigo. That mix that went down quite well.
They say I'm losing and just can't see.
Matrix, Trippin'. Those tunes you let get to the second drop so we can do it all over again and again and again and again and again. It's the Gridlok remix of Compound. So friends, if you just jumped into the stream and you're not in the chat already, welcome to a Friday edition of the Hornet's Nest. I have been playing vinyl this entire time, digging into my collection. If you're on the Spotify restream, I've been trying to spit out tune IDs while mixing in headphones and trying to select records at the same time. And eat salted egg Pringles. Giddy up. Wildcat SA. Welcome. How many vinyls do I own? None. Mr. Sinister says, do I have the Gridlok remix of The Relic? I do, on dubplate, somewhere in this room. Shacky for Life asking, how many vinyls do I own? First thing first, the plural of vinyl is vinyl. And second thing, lots and lots. Well, that mix was a dog's breakfast. And if you don't know what a dog's breakfast is, imagine a dog ate breakfast and then threw it up. Dog's breakfast. Mixing your headphones. Ah. Shacky for Life. You will love the vibe. The hornet's nest is moist most of the time. Welcome. Man, Pressure Rise, Stranger, remixed by Bad Company. I can only vaguely remember hearing this for the first time. Fuck me. Can't mix a salad right now. Mm-hmm. Source direct and instrumental. Yo, bitch. What a tune. Play this one almost just for Mr. Sinister in the chat. Because when he was DJing in Perth back in the day, this was the kind of shit that he was dropping. That rubber-dub rhythm. So big up Mr. Sinister every time. right, Jimmy's asking, how's the new digs? It's all right. I can't fit all my records in one room, but yeah. It's a vibe. It's nice to be in the city. I'm a city guy, you know what I mean? Jimmy, that carpet, I was actually laying down on that carpet on a stream the other day. Record's just too much. I gotta start it again. Bad Company and Trace. Flashback. This definitely gives me some flashbacks. Hearing this on dubplate and just gurning my early 20s fucking brain off in sweaty drum and bass clubs in Perth. Loving it. Spacewalk. Tumper. This is actually an original promo that belonged to one of the Bad Company guys. It means it'll have something different on the flip. I'll have to turn it over and see what it is. Hear Trayman tunes anymore, do you? You have missed many, many things. Such a relentless, relentless record. Okay, this is a promo that I nicked off of DJ Fresh. Yeah, you can see it's got their Bad Company stamp on it, which is probably not the full release. Let's see what is on the flip. It says Spacewalk. Doesn't make much sense. I wonder if it's got a cat number on it. Too dark. Can't see. Let's have a look. Oh, okay. This is Spacewalk, isn't it? I'll let it play. That tune pretty much does that for about 7 minutes, so well, we're delving into the original Bad Company selection right now. In the early days of Trace's Decipher recordings. This is Coma, or is this Spray Can? I never knew. So Moist Gang, we're nearly 2 hours deep in the Friday edition of the Hornet's Nest. Almost getting time for me to love you and leave you. I'm going to play one more drum and bass tune after this. And then 7 inches of love. going to wind this one down a little bit, a little bit, a little bit, a little bit. That tune was a moment for sure. Bad Company, Coma, or Spray Can. I never knew which one. And speaking of lovely moments, I'm going to leave you with this. I've got a sore arm, which is why I keep doing this. This piece of drum and bass perfection by the wonderful Mr. Clute. This tune is called Chicks. Yes. Gang, for tuning in this evening. It's been wonderful to dip back into some of my favorite vinyl records, and I will hopefully stick this up in the podcast world next week sometime. I've got a couple more backed up that I'm going to upload this weekend, thanks to Bucky. A remix, do not listen to it. For a second then, I'm back. I don't think I'm going to do 7 Inches of Love tonight. This is just too nice to ruin it with something on a comedy flex. I think we're just going to do a raid, and I'll bid you farewell. stay well, gang. Lots of love. Let's go raid Ziff Funk in English. He's playing some cool tunes. Hornet out. See you guys next time. Love ya.